Hey guys, Julian here from the Institute of Digital Dentistry at IDS 2023, and I'm here looking at the new Straumann Falcon guided implant surgery system. And I'm here with Mark, who's going to tell us a bit more about it.
So yeah, my name is Mark. I'm the global PM for Straumann Falcon, so working in a headquarter in Switzerland. And we are presenting for the first time in the public this week the Straumann Falcon. So really excited, a lot of interest, good feedback, so really happy.
Indeed, it's a different take on guided surgery with a lot less hardware than other systems.
Yeah, so the idea is that it's really fully integrated in the digital workflow of Straumann. So same scanning procedure, planning with Codiagnostics, but instead of using a guide, you use the navigation.
And what sort of, extra setup or time is required to use the navigation?
So very important is to know where you're going to put the marker in the mouth. So you maybe spend a bit of time with your right hand, left hand to do the positioning of the marker. And then it's about good planning and printing the tray with the marker, and that's it. Then it's the advantage is that you do freehand surgery with all the advantages of a guide indicator. So we are talking about accuracy, predictability, those kind of indicators, yes.
So you said there's a tray with a marker. So do you still need to custom 3D print a tray to hold the marker?
Yeah, so we have two options. Either you buy from us like a ready-to-use tray where you put the marker. So there is one option on the right and the left. So you put this in the mouth of the patient. Or you could be designing your own tray that you match with the teeth of the patient. And teeth you design on Codiagnostic and you can then print it. Yeah, so both options are possible.
Okay, very interesting. And how are you looking at the fully edentulous side of things? Is that going to be available at some stage?
Yeah, definitely. So the version you see now, it's only single and multi, but we are already working and working with our experts for the edentulous. So it's in the next version, let's say. We know it's very important for customers, so we are definitely working on it, yeah. So we'll be the same principle. You're going to place the tray on the bone with like pins, screws, so will be a bit the same concept. Most important is that you can have the marker in the mouth of the patients.
Sounds interesting. So where is the Straumann Falcon going to be available and what countries?
So we are starting this year with what we say limited market release, so we will also want to get experience, so we're going to start mainly in Europe, like Germany, France, UK, Switzerland, and also doing all the registration for the US, of course, and 2024 will be really the big launch for much more European countries and hopefully in the US as well.
Okay, so look out for it coming to a country near you. And I guess pricing, can you reveal how much it's going to be?
So we are working on pricing. I can tell you that we are going to be aligned with competition, so we are not going to be more expensive, but will be market price. But this will be released quite soon.
Okay. Talk to your local dealer if you want to find out how much a Falcon is. When we do find out, we'll publish it.
Maybe one thing that's important, there is capital price, so you have like purchasing of the system, but what we like to put in terms of business model is like subscription, leasing, so we want the people to have the possibility to pay a monthly fee, and also because it's an evolutive product, new versions, new product are going to be available, software updates, that if you pay like a monthly fee, that you don't have to pay more every time there is something new. So that's very important for us to kind of promote this kind of business model.
Okay, so there's going to be an initial capital investment and then a software subscription to stay up to date with the latest software developments.
Yeah, it could be, or just like a leasing, you really pay just a monthly price, you contract for maybe 2 or 3 years. Also the fact that if you are like a Straumann user, you buy a certain amount of implants per year, so a lot of things put together on the contract, on the negotiation. Also if you are using Codiagnostics, so all those things could be important for us to have a good deal with the customers. So yeah, we want to really give the opportunity to as many customers as possible to afford the product.
Okay, so flexible deal options. If you're a Straumann customer using their other products, talk to your rep and see what they can do for you.
Exactly, yeah. And if you are in the IDS, please come to our booth and we'll be happy to show you the system.
Okay, and is there anything special or unique about the Falcon system and why you chose that over any other guided surgery that might have been available?
So it's all about plug and play. The idea is we don't have a huge bulky system. So the camera that you see maybe on the XNAV or ClaroNav Navident system, the camera is quite big, is on the top of the patients. Here what actually the startup that we are invested in managed to do is miniaturize everything. So not only the camera, but also the marker is smaller than the competition. So it's much easier to fit in the practice. It doesn't take so much space. It's easy to transport, so you can transport from one practice to another. Now think about a DSO who needs a different practice, and they can move the system. You don't need to calibrate every time you use the system. It's one-time calibration for the, let's say, for the full year. And that makes things much easier, and those are our USP compared to the other system in the market.
Yeah, look, calibration time in itself can be finicky with the other systems. So zero calibration is great, and portability is a massive factor, especially if you've got a small upper tree. It's hard to fit those big systems in.
Yeah, actually, we saw that in a lot of practice, and I don't want to blame the competition, but it's true, like, when you already have a lot of equipment around the patient, if you can miniaturize everything, that makes a big difference. And the first feedback we have from customers, the ergonomy, the fact that it's small, it's a big, big factor for us. Very good, yeah, advantage.
Okay, so look out for more Falcon news coming later this year as the product rolls out globally. Thanks for your time.
Thank you so much.